Hi, Grace. It's Anissa. I know it's been a while, but I've been thinking about you. And I was hoping that we could grab a drink or dinner or something. So call me back when you get this. I miss you. All right, bye. Come in. Hey.
Can I talk to you a minute?
Sure.
I'm a hypocrite. And you know how I always get on you to keep your head. I've let my emotions get the best of me over and over again. And tonight a young lady died.
Dad, listen.
No. Look, we are both gonna make mistakes. Horrible mistakes. But without us, Freeland doesn't stand a chance. I don't know everything, but what I do know, I'm going to teach my daughter.
No, you're not a hypocrite. You're great. You're a great dad, great principal, the greatest hero. I mean, Dad, I can only hope to live up to your example.
Be better than me. Yeah.
You went too far this time.
Evelyn Stillwater Ferguson, a prominent member of the Freeland community, was murdered tonight, along with two employees at her Blackbird Funeral Parlor. Police sources say she was killed by electrocution, making Black Lightning their prime suspect. And just like that, Freeland's protector just became its biggest threat.
Do you believe in the resurrection, Latavius?
There's no